Guys, can somebody please comment how to put this Glock 30 into safety mode? Because I don't see any.